Indian gunboat today fired upon and seized an unarmed American merchant ship in the Gulf of Thailand. The container cargo ship Mayaguez, with a crew of 39 Americans, was reportedly forced into the Cambodian port of Kampong Som. The condition of the crew is unknown. The Mayaguez, owned by the Sea Land Corporation of New Jersey, was en route from Hong Kong to Thailand when it was seized early this morning, Washington time.
The American ship was traveling from Hong Kong to Thailand when it sent out a Mayday emergency radio signal, which was picked up in Indonesia. It was located 60 miles off the coast of Cambodia, but only 8 miles off a small rock island in the Gulf of Thailand. The island is claimed by both Cambodia and South Vietnam. American officials contend the ship was in international waters. Before radio contact was lost, the Mayaguez reported it was fired upon and boarded by armed forces from a Cambodian gunboat. There were no injuries reported, and the ship is believed to have been taken to the Cambodian port of Kampong Som.
The United States has begun military action to gain the release of the American merchant ship Mayaguez, now held by Cambodia.
The Mayaguez is still at anchor off Koh Tang Island, 30 miles off the Cambodian coast, and is under constant surveillance by U.S. aircraft. The first of several naval ships headed for the Gulf of Siam has arrived in the area. It's the destroyer escort Holt.
As the USS Holt steams toward the Mayaguez, lookouts spot Khmer guards on her deck armed with AK-47s. In preparation for the assault, naval aircraft drop tear gas on the Mayaguez. Seconds later, the destroyer pulls alongside and the Marines storm over the ship's rail. Moving deck to deck, the Marines take the ship without firing a shot. Mayaguez is empty. In the ship's galley, a pot of warm rice and some tea are testament to the haste in which the Cambodian guards have fled.
Darkness nearly total, attention shifted to the evacuation of some 200 Marines from the western beach. The Air Force helicopters flew in for the first wave of extractions. Three helicopters departed Koh Tang with approximately 130 Marines. One of the three was undamaged and had sufficient fuel for another extraction attempt. In a bid to save time, although its landing lights were inoperable, it flew to the nearby USS Holt for a difficult nighttime touchdown on a helicopter pad designed for much smaller helicopters. With a strobe light set up in the landing zone to assist its acquisition in the total darkness, within minutes, the helicopter was back from its landing on the Holt and more Marines were evacuated.
4-4, this is down under. You can come to my location now. I wanna get to it, wanna get planned. Right here you get the chance. We got the know-how. Then you full speed ahead now.
Find out what's in the Navy for you. Call 1-800-USA-NAVY or contact your local Navy recruiter.
USA Navy know-how.
Once a jolly swagman camped by a billabong under the shade of a coolabah tree, and he sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. And he sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Up came a jumbuck to drink at the billabong. Up jumped the swagman and grabbed him with glee. And he sang as he shoved that jumbuck in his tucker bag. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. And he sang as he shoved that jumbuck in his tucker bag. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Down came the squatter, mounted on his thoroughbred. Down came the troopers, one, two, three. Where's that jolly jumbuck you've got in your tucker bag? You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me.
A waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Now where's that jolly jumbuck you've got in your tucker bag?
Come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Up jumped the swagman, sprang into the billabong. You'll never catch me alive, said he. And his ghost may be heard as you pass by the billabong. You'll come a waltzing Matilda.
Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a waltzing waltzing Matilda with me. And his ghost may be heard as you pass by the billabong. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. A waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. And his ghost may be heard as you pass by that billabong. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. And his ghost may be heard as you pass by the billabong. Come a waltzing Matilda with me. A waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. And his ghost may be heard as you pass by that billabong. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me.